Welcome to the Grokshop. So if you're running an AMD graphics card, you might find that you've been sucked into the AMD User Experience Program and it'll show up as a service in your task manager like this. The other day I was on Reddit and someone was saying this service uploads up to a gigabyte of telemetry data every day. I'll link that post in the description below. But even if that's just ballpark, that's still a lot of bandwidth that you're using, probably paying for, and unless and until AMD decides to compensate you for it, I would get out of this program. So how did you end up here, right? You go to update your AMD graphics driver, you go to check for update, you find out there's a new update, you choose custom and not express, as I always say in my videos. Then you click on proceed and go through the motions. So eventually the installation wizard will come up. You have a chance to check your install options. And oddly enough, the opt-in for the user experience program is not here. Now at a point in the installation process, you'll get a pop-up like this for the end user license agreement. And everybody reads this in detail, right? So I think to me, this is a little deceptive because people don't read it. They know people don't read it. And there's a checkbox here. And the instinct is you think you're checking a box to agree to the license agreement, which you know you have to do anyway. So people just check it, accept it, install, and the next thing you know, they're sucking up your bandwidth. So every time you do the driver install, pretty much you have to make sure this box is not checked. So to quote unquote leave the program, you can go to the service manager and set the service to manual or disabled. And that may work fine, but actually I found there's another way you can do it within the Radeon settings. So basically just go into your settings, go to preferences, and you'll see there's a AMD User Experience Program tab area. So right in there, you just click there, click leave and confirm. Once you've left the program, you should see the task within Task Manager disappear. And then likewise, the service within the Service Manager should disappear after you do a refresh. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys found it helpful. If so, be sure to thumbs me up or leave me a comment. Be sure to stay tuned for more telemetry and bandwidth hog fighting videos. But as far as putting the kibosh on AMD's User Experience Program goes, that's how it's done. Thanks for watching.